How to fill out a BCPNP A-001 Business Authorized Representative Form. You should fill out a Business Authorized Representative Form only if you have someone who's representing you in the British Columbia Provincial Nominee Program process. To fill out the form, you need to provide information on yourself, as well as detailed information on the person representing you.
For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.